It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Loretta Swit and Greg Morris. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, doll. Hello, doll. On Monday, I get to do that. Hello, Greg.
Hello, Alan. May I say one thing, please?
Please say it.
I would like to say hello to my father, Gene Woods. Hello, Dad. How are you?
Is it his birthday?
I don't know.
Hello, Mom. Hello, Dad.
Would you, into the camera, you say your mother right there, that's the camera.
Hi, Mom, hi, Dad.
Oh, that's so sweet.
You see, you just joined the wax. You raised the right hand and you swore, right?
When did I lose control?
When you walked out here.
It's going to be one of those weeks, but that means it's going to be a good week. I'm glad you're with us. Let's meet our current players, shall we? We've got Christina Nalboni over here and Jeannie Moore over here. Come in.
What is that out there? Crazy.
I think we've got Johnny Carson's leftover audience here. We have a current champion over here is Jeannie Moore. How are you, Jeannie?
Wonderful.
You have $11,900.
Oh, boy.
She's a very good player. Now, remind us about yourself. You have the same red rose on as last
week. Two for luck, yes.
Yeah, all right.
And I teach backgammon. I'm also a writer. I'm married to a musician actor. Live in Los Angeles, and I love Password.
And you're playing very well, I must say.
Oh, thank
now,
you.
Now, I've never met this lady. This is Christina. Is it Nalboni?
No, it's Nalbone.
Nalbone. Mm-hmm. I was trying to be fancy. All right. Nalbone. Tell us about yourself.
We can use Nalbone. I'm Christina Nalbone. I was born and raised in San Jose, California. I moved to Los Angeles May 11th, and I love it here.
Well, we are glad you're happy here. All right.
She's a member of the Chamber of Commerce.
Now, we're starting a new game. We have a wild audience, so just hold on to everything. You ready to go?
Ready.
Loretta has the option. There's the first clue in the first puzzle. What are you going to do, Loretta, pass or play?
I'm going to play...
Go ahead.
Roman. Country.
Second clue.
Nationality.
Italian.
That's the right. All right. Jeannie. First clue in the puzzle is Italian. What do you think the answer is?
Sylvester Stallone.
What?
Sylvester Stallone.
Sylvester Stallone. All right. Is it Sylvester Stallone?
Oh.
No, it's not. Greg has the option this time. There's a second clue. What are you going to do, Greg? Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Michelangelo.
Painter.
Second clue, Loretta.
Carver. Sculptor.
Yeah. That's right. All right. Christina, second clue in the puzzle is sculptor, Italian and sculptor. Yeah, I'm going to watch where he is. Are you ready to go? What do you think it is?
Michelangelo.
Is it Michelangelo? Oh! Taylor, sculptor of Freeland. Painter, chapel, and ceiling, but you got it on Italian sculptor, Michelangelo. Michelangelo. Now, that gives you $100 over here, Christina.
All right.
Takes three to win, as you know. We'll be right back and do that right after this commercial. Don't go away. You know, if Michelangelo... is the answer to our first puzzle. Michelangelo, of course, being one of the great creative geniuses of all time. He was Italian. It seems appropriate that I should at this point out the fact that several weeks ago, we played a password puzzle involving the clues to the word mafia. Now, some of our viewers were offended by the use of the word Sicilian as a clue. We did not intend to make any derogatory ethnic association between this group and the mafia. And we feel that we have the highest regard for Americans of Italian descent, of course. And we very sincerely apologize to all of those who took offense. Sincerely. Now, let's move right along, shall we? Here we go. Thank you. All right. Second puzzle, they have $100 over here. Jeannie and Christina are given the clues this time, and Jeannie has the option. What are you going to do, Jeannie?
Play.
Okay.
Dentures.
Teeth.
Yes.
Great.
All right, Greg, you get the guess. First clue in the puzzle is teeth. What do you think?
Jimmy Carter.
Is it Jimmy Carter? All right. I don't want to make any more apologies now. This is... All right. You have the option again, Jeannie.
Play.
Okay.
Pequeño. Sorry.
You got the wrong man. Christina, second clue.
Little.
Tiny.
Second clue. Third clue.
Tiny.
Wee.
Don't you feel a little silly, say that?
Yes. All right. Well, I mean, wee, W-E-E.
I know what you said. All right. Oh, Christina, last clue.
Little.
Small.
Yes! That's it. Small.
You mean it was that simple word?
That simple word. All right. Loretta, you get to guess. Two clues, teeth and small.
Jaws.
Is it Jaws? I don't think of small as being applicable. Jaws, what did you see? All right, Christina has the option. Third clue. What are you going to do, Christina?
If I can open this up. Pass.
All right, Jeannie. First clue.
Mean. Ferocious.
Second clue.
Ferocious.
That's two words. All right.
Snarling.
Snarling, no. Jeannie.
Dog.
Last clue, Christina.
Biting. Vicious.
Yes.
Right here, we have two Academy Award performers.
I know. I don't really think I'm necessary. Should I just... I'll just phone it in. All right. Here we go, Christina. You're doing beautifully. You got three clues up there, but Loretta gets to guess.
Small.
Teeth, small and vicious. What do you think?
Barracuda.
Is it a barracuda? No. Christina has the option. Here we go. Pass or play?
Pass.
Jeannie?
Brazil.
Country.
Second clue.
River.
Time.
So giant.
Amazon.
Amazon. That's the river. You knew it wasn't Rio Grande.
My turn.
It's a little hard to have instant geography like that. Now you have four clues, and Greg, you get to guess. Teeth, small, vicious, and Amazon.
Piranha.
Is it a piranha? It is. And the last clue was fish. All right. Now, we have $100 over here. We have $100 over here. We have a $200 puzzle here. Whoever gets this puzzle goes on to alphabetics. Loretta has the option. There's the first one in the $200 puzzle. What are you going to do, Loretta?
I'm going to play.
All right.
Reynolds.
Aluminum.
All right.
It'll hurt it.
Masculine.
Third clue.
Centerfold.
Do you take it? No.
Oh.
Last clue.
Macho.
Bert.
Wait. We had a change of heart. We'll take Bert for Bert Reynolds. All right.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right.
Oh my goodness.
It's just a little hard to say Bert without Bert Reynolds.
Yeah,
okay. We wanted just Bert. All right. Bert goes up, Christina. And you get to guess. What do you think the answer is for the game?
Oh, gosh. Smokey and the Bandit.
Is it Smokey and the Bandit? All right. Here we go. Loretta has the option. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Greg?
Timely.
Pertinent.
Second clue.
Lately.
Now.
Third clue.
Events.
Recent.
Last clue.
Now.
Immediate.
The word is current. Goes up, nobody guesses. Here we go. Third clue in the puzzle. Loretta has the option. Pass or play, Loretta?
I will pass.
Greg, first clue.
Companion.
Girlfriend.
That's it. All right, Jeannie. For the game. For the game.
Sally Fields.
Bert, current, girlfriend. What is it?
Sally Fields.
Is it Sally Field? Yeah. You won the game. The last clues were flying and nuns. She is also one of the best actresses in the business. Oh, yeah. And a lovely lady. Christina, we have to say goodbye to you, lady, but we do. You've been a joy.
Thank
we
you.
Have $100 for you.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
And a fine gift. You don't have to go.
Goodbye, Greg.
You don't have to go. All right. We'll be back to play your third alphabet explanation at this commercial. Don't go away. We'll be right back. This is your third? Okay, Jeannie, I said this was your third time. It's not. It's your fifth time, right? But number five. Well, you can come back seven times. Let's see what. So far, you have 11,000. What? So you have $12,200 so far. How do you like that?
I say too much of a good thing is fabulous.
All right. Would you like five more?
I would.
Okay, you can do it right here. We have five, 10 passwords for you. They're arranged alphabetically, starting this time with the letter A and going alphabetically all the way through to the letter J. You get 10 in the 60 seconds, you got another $5,000. You know how to do it. Remember, the first word starts with A. Greg, there is the first word. You got it? Got your clue?
Mm-hmm.
Put her head in the right direction. Ready? Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. Ready? Go!
Sick.
Ailing.
Conveyance.
Adolescing.
Next.
B.
Sack.
Bag.
C.
Cold. Lesser.
Cooler. Cool.
D.
Sip.
Dip. Drink.
E.
9, 10.
11.
AF.
Pedidigils. Toes.
P.
G.
Ape.
Gorilla.
H.
Adolf.
Hitler.
I. Fantastic!
Incredible!
J!
Hammer!
Jackhammer! Jack!
A!
Sick!
Ailing!
Conveyance!
Siren!
Adolescing! Siren!
Ambulance!
Yeah!
You did it again. You just want to make it dramatic, right?
Oh, no.
All right, you added 5 to the 12 you had. You now have $17,200. Congratulations. And you get to play again. Come on, let's go back and play. You're with Loretta this time. Jack it's funny how... I just fell in my hole. All right, let's meet our new player, Deborah Pittman. Come in, Deborah. How are you?
Hello, Deborah. How are you?
You have a seat here now, Deborah.
Okay.
Tell us about yourself.
Okay, I'm originally from Avery County, North Carolina.
Where?
Avery County, a very small county in western North Carolina. I'm a speech and drama instructor at Clemson University, and I'm visiting in California for the first time.
Oh, really? Well, it's
yeah.
Nice to have you here.
Thank
we
you.
Haven't had anybody from Avery County in several weeks.
Probably never.
It's nice to have you here,
okay.
Deborah. Now, I'll tell you what, we'll just all calm down just a moment because
okay.
We have some very important business to do, and then we'll begin the competition. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Deborah competing now. Here we go. First clue in the new puzzle. Greg has the option. What are you going to do, pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Rotund.
Chubby.
Yes!
Hey!
Very good. All right, Avery County, here we come. First clue in the puzzle is chubby.
Oh, Fats Domino.
Is it Fats Domino? Okay, here we go. Greg has the option again. Second clue. What are you going to do, Greg?
Play.
Go.
Doodle.
Yankee.
Very good. All right. Deborah, second clue. Chubby Yankee.
The baseball player.
Nope, it's not that. All right, here we go. Greg has the option. Third clue. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Thrower.
Pitcher.
All right, now, Debbie, you have all three. You have three clues. Chubby, Yankee, and pitcher. What do you think?
Reggie Jackson?
Is it Reggie Jackson?
Please.
I never think of him as a pitcher, do you?
He hits. The pitcher throws the ball.
I know. I got
Reggie hits the ball.
Oh, no.
All right. Reggie thanks you, though. I mean,
he needs the publicity.
Yeah, he does. All right. Greg has the option. Fourth clue. What are you going to do, Greg?
Pass.
All right, Loretta. He lets you have a shot at one.
Slam.
Homer.
Yes.
Oh, all right.
All right, Jeannie. One clue and you... All right, now you got Chubby, Yankee, pitcher, and Homer.
Chubby,
what do you think?
Yankee, pitcher, Homer. Oh, wow. It could be, a Tom Seaver.
What did you say?
Tom Seaver.
Is it Tom Seaver?
Yeah.
No. Do you have it in the audience?
Yeah.
Don't say it. You've got it at home.
Oh.
All right. Loretta has the option. Pass or play, Loretta?
Play.
Okay.
Winner! Winner. Winner. Don't know.
Greg.
Ali.
Champion.
All right, Deborah. You have all five clues. Chubby, Yankee, pitcher, Homer, and champion. What do you think, Deborah?
Dizzy Dean.
Is it Dizzy Dean? All right. Now, you get to help because we have all five clues. Greg, what do you think it is?
I can only think of one. He's not Chubby. Guidry.
Is it Guidry? Oh, who is it, audience? Is it Babe Ruth?
Yeah. I forgot that he was a champion pitcher.
He's the champion. He was also a pitcher.
Yes, I forgot that.
He was a pitcher
but
at
Babe
one
Ruth
point.
Babe Ruth was not chubby. Babe Ruth was fat.
No. Babe Ruth was chubby, and he could run pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, I tell you what, that's one of the more interesting puzzles we've ever had that got nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I think with all the audience, it makes the audience feel so smart. It's very nice of you to do that.
Right.
Because everybody at home is thinking, I knew it. Okay, the score is zip to zip. We'll be right back to see if we can get anything. Don't go away. Deborah, Jeannie, we'll start the game right here tomorrow. You'll be here, Greg, I trust. You'll be there, I trust. We trust you'll be there. The passer today came his mouth. It came from Mrs. Cecil Woodall in Hutchinson, Kansas, who says, a closed mouth gathers no foot. I must remember that. See you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants. Even though the weekend's on the weekend.
Do I get a spin for knowing that? No.
That's life.
The games never end on GSN.
I want to always remember that.
So sit back and relax.
What an amazing country America is.
But keep your brain in the game.
Think about that for a moment, friends.
Tune in to GSN Saturdays and Sundays.
You ain't seen nothing yet, folks.
They're the fun days before the Mondays.
You need one of these once in a while.
Watch GSN Weekend starting at 9 a.m.
Ain't ever a computer.